fight of the year in this one.
For your winner and still heavyweight champion of the world, Reed.